recognized by BMI and, of course, be part of such a wonderful organization?
You know what? It actually means a lot because, you know, the music business has been through such a change. Then, and you work almost like harder to get the same achievements you did like early on. I've been in the games like many years. And when you get recognized and have a single that's such a big hit as my single with Pitbull and Chris Brown, it's really nice. So I'm actually honored. Actually, almost feels better than last time I had one.
Well, and now since you've had so much success, do you have one specific song that you're most proud of?
Well, tonight, of course, it's Pitbull and Chris Brown and International Love.
I mean, and that's an amazing song.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
And you've worked with such great artists like the ones tonight, Chris Brown and Pitbull. Is there any songwriters or artists that you're still really hoping to work with in the future?
You know, way back when I started, I worked with Tupac, which was amazing. And then I did Heartbreak Hotel for Whitney Houston. So, you know, I've been through such a ride that I think at this point I just care so much for the people that I actually work with, that they're healthy and they're alive. I feel like I've seen so much strategy as well, even though there's been a lot of pleasure as well. So I'm just really thankful for still being here, and I'm thankful for still doing music.